How much is guarding KD, having played with him but knowing him, and then how much help did you get kind of behind you?
I don't think, to be honest, it's the type of player, even if you know his game, you know, he's going to be able to get to where he wants to on the court and stuff like that. So I was just, trying to play physical against him, relying on the teammate, also on pick and roll for them to be there and difficult for him.
Big, one of those last sequences is Jeff comes out and Kent comes in, so you can guard KD and he can guard Russell and you get the big turnover.
Yeah, that was big. That was big. I think we did what we were supposed to do. For most of the 48 minutes, it's a well-deserved win against a very good team, so it's great for us.
Thanks, man.
All right.